everyone. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, leave a comment below, and make sure you have your bell on. Today we are reading out of Hebrews chapter 9:15. For this reason, Christ is the mediator of a new covenant, that those who are called may receive the promised eternal inheritance. Now that he has died as a ransom to set them free from the sins committed under the first covenant. Now, I got this information or this daily prayer from a website called www.crosswalk.com, and I'll put it in the description below. I hope everyone has a great Easter and a great day. Stay blessed, stay safe, and I love y'all. Bye.